World Christian Fundamentals Association, was an interdenominational organization founded in 1919 by the Baptist minister William Bell Riley of the First Baptist Church, Minneapolis, Minnesota. It was originally formed to launch a new Protestantism, based upon premillennial interpretations of biblical prophecy, but soon turned its focus more towards opposition to evolution. See also: American Council of Christian Churches.